Jay-Z's new album, Kingdom Come, will be far and away the number one album in the country when figures are released this week. The comeback was sudden to those who have been out of the Jay-Z loop for a while, but for those who know him, say it wasn't that surprising. Linkin Park formed a relationship with Jay-Z when they combined for the mashup album Collision Course. Jay-Z also served as the executive producer for vocalist Mike Shinoda's side project Fort Minor. Shinoda said that he could tell that Jay-Z wasn't done.
I basically think that when somebody, I think everybody knew that as soon as he retired, everybody was thinking, unless he's got something else up his sleeve that we don't know about, he's going to be back. Because, I mean, I don't know when, but, you know, I couldn't have said it was going to be this year. But you can't just stop doing this. It's, you know, like, especially when you love it as much as he does, you can't just not do it. He was going to at least be making songs for himself and his friends to listen to. And knowing how that guy's business mind works, he's going to be thinking, why would I do that when I can make money off of it too?
Shinoda recently unveiled his artwork in Los Angeles, and Jay-Z recently achieved a touring first, playing 7 concerts in a 24-hour period in support of Kingdom Come. Connects, never asking for someone's help, or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach.